Hey everybody, it's Brandon Robinson, your friendly sales manager down here at Medicine at Toyota, coming at you with another video about leasing. Now today I want to talk about the maintenance portion. So when it comes to maintaining your vehicle, that's one of the biggest expenses that people like to factor into the decision-making process, and it's something we are very proud of here at Toyota. Now, not a lot of people know this, but Toyotas are actually one of the lowest cost of maintenance vehicles of anything on the market today. So we outbeat a lot of the luxury brands and things like that if you look at the reports. So that's something really cool and something we're very, very proud of. Now what that comes down to when you're leasing the car, your car is going to have new tires. It's going to have new brakes. It's going to have all new fluids. Now when you compare that to buying a pre-owned vehicle, you might be dealing with tires that are a year old. They might be 2 years old. They could be 50% life. They could be 75. They might be 90%. But they're not going to be brand new. Your brakes, the same thing. They could be half life, three quarter life, or nearly dead. Your fluids, again, brakes, brake fluid, power steering fluid, differentials on a 4x4 truck, things like that. These are all expenses that you have to factor in. And when you're leasing that vehicle for that 3 to 5 year period, right at the beginning of its life, brand new tires, brand new brakes, brand new fluids, you're not going to be replacing those items 3 months or 6 months down the road. Another big piece that I like to talk about is our servicing. Every 8,000 kilometers is how often we need to see it, versus some of our competitors that might have 5,000 kilometer oil changes and things like that, or like you might be more familiar with. So our servicing is every 8,000 kilometers, and believe it or not, on our new vehicles, our oil changes are now every 16,000 kilometers. So Toyota's done extensive testing and research and development to make sure that our vehicles are gonna do that. As long as you follow that schedule, you're going to be under warranty. So it's really cool to see, and something that I'm very proud of when it comes to working at Toyota is this right here. So again, guys, it's Brandon Robinson down here at Medicine Hat Toyota, coming at you with another leasing video. Until next time, we'll see you soon.